this particular toothpick is like a Japanese toothpick, and but obviously it's manufactured for sale in the U.S. But what's interesting about it is it's kind of the evolution of a type of object that happens over many years. But you'll notice that the end of it, the tip of it, is serrated, so you could break it off. And this is like to signify that it was used. But it also creates a tiny rest for the toothpick.